According to Electrek, Tesla is planning to deliver only 10 Cybertrucks at the upcoming event on November 30th. These trucks are likely to go to employees and company insiders, as Tesla hasn't announced specs and pricing for the production version yet. CEO Elon Musk has previously stated that Tesla could reach a production of 5,000 Cybertrucks per week in about 18 months, aiming for volume production by 2025. You are listening to UON News.